The DNA test is correct. Lizzo is 100% the B. The charismatic pop and R&B star is the new music darling, nabbing 8 Grammy nominations to lead the pack. They include Song of the Year, Record of the Year, Best New Artist, Best Pop Solo Performance, and Best R&B Performance. Lizzo spent much of the last decade as a struggling rapper and singer, but broke out this year with hits like Juice and Truth Hurts, and her reaction on Twitter sums it up. This has been an incredible year for music, and I'm just so thankful to even be a part of it. Thank you. All caps. Her closest competitors, Billie Eilish and Lil Nas X, each scored 6 nominations. 17-year-old Eilish is the youngest person to be nominated for all top 4 categories, Album, Record, and Song of the Year, and Best New Artist. Lil Nas X is also up for Album of the Year, Record of the Year for the Old Town Road remix, and Best New Artist. However, he was not nominated for any of the Grammy's country categories. His response? No effing way. And the Jonas Brothers scored their first nomination since their Best New Artist nom in 2009. They got a Best Pop Duo Group Performance nod for their song, Sucker. Here's their reaction.
Song of the Year.
Best Pop Duo Group. Guys, congrats.
We did?
What?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
That's awesome.
Yeah.
The 62nd Annual Grammy Awards will take place Sunday, January 26th. For more entertainment headlines, follow our friends at Wonderwall.